My name is Jay Krishnamani from second MSS. Now I want to discuss about database. A database is an organized collection of data generally stored and accessed electronically from a computer system. Where databases are more complex, they are often developed using from design and modeling techniques. The database management system is the software that interacts with end users, application and the database itself to capture and analyze the data. Database defined, a database is an organized collection of structured information or data typically stored electronically in a computer system. A database is usually controlled by a database management system. Uses of database system include the structured data and provide facilities to search for specific records in a given set of data. The stored special information used to manage the data. This information is called metadata and it is not shown to all the people looking at the data. A database is a system for storing and taking care of data. A database engine can store short change of serve the information on the database. The information itself can be stored in many different ways. Before digital computers, code files, printed books and other methods were used. Now most data is kept in computer files. Thank you for giving this opportunity.